He clutches his wife. She's alive. But there's one family member missing. A younger son, whose name is Yusuf. I'm looking for him, he says. But Yusuf is not on any of the wards, nor in any corridor. Instead, Mohammed must make the short journey to the mortuary. And there he pauses. Long enough to summon the strength to go in, to identify a body, his son. Yusuf was 6 years old. His mother suspected the worst, but cannot quite believe it is true.